Hi, I'm Mark McPherson. Welcome to one of my guiding principles for mastering tough conversations. This guiding principle is, it's okay to change what you want the person to do. Now let's remember, you have a tough conversation, you speak up and are assertive because you want the person to do something specific, and this is way too often overlooked or not even realised. You don't have a tough conversation and you don't speak up and be assertive just because you want to. But it's okay to change what you want the person to do. Now, perhaps you're in a conversation with somebody and they give you information, or you reassess the information you already have and you decide it's no longer fair and reasonable or even possible for the person to do what you want. It's okay to change it. Some people think that once you speak up and once you tell somebody something, you have to stick by your guns no matter what. It's not true. It's okay to change it. So you're having a conversation with Bill, one of your employees, and you want him to do a report or finish a report by 4 o'clock today. You get some information when you realise, oh my goodness, he's got all this other work you want to, he has to get done, or you want him to do before he goes home. So it's okay to change it. You do not have to stick rigidly by your first idea or what you first wanted the person to do. Let's leave it there. Wherever you are and whatever you're doing, please look after yourselves, look after your friends and family, and I hope to chat to you soon. All the very best.